The boat was a mess. All the animatronic beetles designed to eat the growing sea things off the surface of the boat had been destroyed by a humid smog. It rolled in with an attitude, and the captain hid in his quarters behind a red door. The lady took pictures of the door with her vintage camera. She asked me what he's up to in there, and I tell her God only knows. Before he locked himself away, the captain swept the animatronic beetles into a pile and peed on them. I ask the lady why she is taking pictures of the red door, and she tells me she's trying to create a coincidence. She says he's more likely to come out if a coincidence is involved, because coincidences are the most impatient phenomena. I don't challenge her odd logic, because the lady is beautiful, and I am in love. We sit quietly and look at the humid smog, sweating over some other boat off in the distance. You had to fucking do that, didn't you?